Hello, everybody. Andrea Twarowski here with Dentalelle Tutoring. So let's talk about if you're a student still in school, but you are in a program, so either the dental hygiene program or the dental assisting program, and it's your first semester, your second semester even, and you're thinking, I don't know if this is the profession that I want to be in. If you're in that position, what do you do? Okay, now the situation is different for everybody. If you're simply thinking that because you're not passing, that might not mean that you don't think that it's for you. You just simply feel that you can't do it. And if that's the case, then I say push harder, try harder. I have at least 3 videos or more on that topic, okay? So if you haven't seen them yet, have a look. If you're just feeling lousy, if you're feeling angry at yourself that you're not passing, that's a different situation. And I say, push through it, think positive, you can do it. And if you need help, I can help you. But if it's something different where you're just simply thinking, okay, dental is not exciting for me. I thought that I wanted to do this, but I don't want to do it. I don't know what to do. If that's the case, you guys, and I hate to say it, but if that's the case, then get out. Life is too short. Try not to think about all of the money you had spent because, you know, life is too short. There's no point suffering through school for another year or 2 years or more, depending on your program, something that you know you don't want to do. There's no point. In university, people do it all the time. I know so many people who have maybe a semester left of their 3-year program and they say, you know what, I don't want to do this, I drop out. That I think is silly. If you have a semester left, just do it, finish it, and who knows, you might want it at some point, you know, who knows. But if you're still early on in your program and you're pretty sure that this isn't what you want to do, don't feel bad, you guys. It happens. Life is too short to not know. Life is too short to just be doing something that you know you're not going to like. But at the same time, you know, talk to other people too. If you're young, talk to your mom, talk to your dad, talk to the school coordinator, you know, whatever, and just see why you're thinking the way you are thinking. Because again, if you're thinking that way because you're not passing, you might only be thinking that way because you feel that you can't do it. But if you put in the extra hours, you will be able to do it, you will pass, and you love it. So that's a different reason than if you're just thinking, I don't like dental at all, I thought I would. You might have started clinic at this point and thinking, ew, you know, I can't imagine doing this for the rest of my life. That's okay. It's not for everybody, but get out and don't waste your time and do something else. So hope this helps. If you need somebody to talk to, let me know. Feel free to comment and I am more than happy to help. See you very, very soon.